Breaking news about a troubling development for Team Canada just days ahead of the Paris Games. The Canadian Olympic Committee says a non-accredited member of the soccer support team was detained by French authorities yesterday. It's believed the staff member was using a drone to record the New Zealand women's team practice. The COC goes on to say they are shocked and disappointed and are apologizing to New Zealand's players and their team. They say they will have a formal response later.